guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Yashika and for today's video I am going to recreate an old art book of mine which I made in 2019. At that time I had enrolled myself in an art class where I learned how to use color pencils, and this year when I was searching for new ideas which I can make for the new year and Christmas, so I thought why not recreate this win. So let's hope that I can recreate this in a better way. And now let's get started.
I started with the base drawing, which is a bow on top of two bells. I am drawing a rough sketch because I am still planning what all things to draw on the bell. As you can see, I make multiple lines to get the final shape. But that's not a good habit of mine because we need to erase the extra lines, which ultimately takes off the texture of the page. Before shooting a video, I always plan my whole drawing, but for this one, even after planning, I was not sure for the final design because my mother wanted me to draw a mandala art or gentangle art on the bell, but I really wanted to recreate my old drawing. So me and my sister decided to finalize this design. I did not want it to recreate the exact same thing, so I just took the basic concept of the drawing, which was the numbers of the upcoming year and the Christmas feeling. After few finishing touches, the bell did not look complete, so I decided to give a curve on the bottom of the bell, which I regret doing so much because it did the exact opposite thing of what I expected. Also, very sorry for my head interrupting the frame again and again. That's because in order to get a precise line, I go very close to the sketchbook and I always end up interrupting the frame. After the final finishing touches, it's time to start with the detailing part, in which first I will write the numbers 2022 on the bell. As you can see, I already tried to write those numbers, but all the numbers couldn't be of the same size, so thought a line would help to align properly. After the numbers, the last and final element of the drawing are small little doodles of Christmas, party and New Year themed, like toffee or gingerbread, in which I struggled a lot. For gift boxes, a party popper, a pair of mittens, a Christmas cap on top of a number, and few more small things. Finally, all the elements were there in the drawing. So to get the final drawing, I erased the drawing to the limit that it could be seen very lightly so that the black pen could work smoothly. After the sketch, here's the final look of the drawing.
Thanks for watching guys, hope you guys enjoyed watching the video, and yes, this was the part 1 for recreating my old artwork. The part 2 will be out this coming Sunday, and in that video I'm going to add colors to this drawing. So stay tuned for that. If you did enjoy watching the video, then give it a thumbs up, comment down your thoughts on this drawing and share it with your friends and family. We'll see you next time. Bye.